thank you so much for joining me tonight for this slightly more unusual treatment. I wanted somebody to experience dual elements of relaxation within one of my treatments. So for that, we have placed you in a beautifully warm bubble bath so that you can just sit back and relax. But I also wanted to incorporate something else into this experience. So we're going to do a nice relaxing scalp treatment as well for you. So all you have to do is just relax and enjoy this treatment. So I'm just going to introduce you to my touch. I'm just gently running my hands and my fingertips your face, your shoulders, your ears, and up into your hair. I do feel that when we think about deep relaxation, we do often think about taking a bath. There's something about water which is instilled into all of us. So I really wanted to include this element into some of my treatments. Gently gliding my nails over your scalp. Going to take a moment to gently trace your neck. The neck is an extremely sensitive area of the body, so it feels really nice to some very gentle attention put onto it. if I used a rose toner on you today? That'd be okay. So I'm just going to gently mist it over your face and your body. Going to use a scalp massaging tool, and I can't remember if I actually used this on you before. I think I may have. So I'm just moving the massaging tool in a clockwork motion, just to get a larger area of your scalp. And then I'll take it the other way. And one more time. Going in a clockwork motion to the right, to the left as well. And I'll just take a few moments to brush through your hair now. it's so lovely and thick. Beautiful. So I'm now wanting to use something a little bit more lighter on you. So I'm going to be using a little peacock feather. And I'll begin with gently tracing it over your face. It's being so very gentle. Place any oils or products on your scalp, I'm just going to take a few moments to perform a scalp check for you. And that's just ensuring that you don't have any cuts or abrasions or areas of dry skin that I should avoid or be aware of. taking a moment to part the hair and very gently run the end of my comb over your scalp. Does that feel okay, Charlotte? Your scalp is looking very healthy. You must have quite a good hair routine at home. Check the other side quickly. Very healthy and happy. So I'm now going to go on and place some of this wonderful scalp oil onto your hairline. Blend is lavender, rosemary, and a little bit of geranium as well. So it's quite floral, but it still has that little kick to it that the rosemary brings. And rosemary is an amazing oil to use on the scalp. Some through the central line of your hair as well. So just going to take a little bit of this beautiful oil in my hands very gently massage it into your décolleté and shoulders. I'll just grab a little bit more. And it just smells absolutely wonderful as well. Taking a moment to massage the back of your neck. We do hold a lot of tension in this area, so it is nice to give it a little massage every now and again. And being very gentle across the collarbone. Again, it is an extremely sensitive area. Just give you a very gentle but very relaxing scalp massage, just allowing that wonderful oil to be massaged into the scalp. I know that if I am ever stressed, the first thing I think about doing is having a nice long bath, because it almost feels like it just makes my worries go away with the water. As I said before, I really do feel like we have a deep connection with water. I mean, we're mainly made up of water anyway. It's also amazingly good for the skin. It's very hydrating. To leave you to enjoy the rest of your bath, but I really hope you enjoyed our session together, and I really hope you're nice.